That's the first time I saw him. Whenever he got right there.
I thought he was cutting through. The bird?
Yeah, I thought he was.
Oh, I did too.
What did he do?
I started yipping that way. I was scared that he coursed it that way.
Huh? What'd he do?
He walked in the wood, like the edge of the woods, and then Rigby yipped that way again, and then he came back out. I was taking my pack off to try to crawl, go around the back.
Oh, I thought there was no way that turkey was going.
Come
all the way there.
When he did, and he started hitting those half struts, I started worrying. And I couldn't see his beard.
Alright guys, just got back to the house and we went and took some pictures up on the hill and we tried getting my uncle a turkey, but it got really windy and so we gave up on it, but overall, pretty good hunt. This turkey only gobbled one time and I don't even know if you can hear it on the camera, but shot him about 30, 40 yards. It was a fun hunt. I'm glad I got to get on video and share with y'all. So, like and subscribe, and I hope y'all enjoyed it.